3 District on Peshawar is a proud partner of Dosti Welfare Organization. Through their brilliant initiatives they have taken recently and in the past. Some time ago they started a campaign or a kind of initiative, Blackboard Initiative, which was of a tremendous success. We were partner of that activity, and they installed blackboards in general bus stand and some other properties we identified, and there were children's. I used to visit those blackboard schools, and it was a tremendous success, and the children were very happy and kind of enthusiasm they showed. Now they, after that success, very success, they have reached out to Balochistan, comparatively a backward area of the country, and now they have started whiteboard campaign. The way the response is coming, it's amazing. I mean, like a Peshawar-based organization, they started from a smaller scale and then reached out to Balochistan and some other parts of the country here in Khyber Pakhtunkhwa as well. I really appreciate their work, their dedication, their motivation. Pakistan is a signatory of various treaties internationally, and we have also signed a declaration like Millennium Development Goals and Sustainable Development Goals. So we have to upscale our literacy level, and Dosti Welfare Organization is doing right towards those commitments our country made at different international forums. I personally, I mean, as citizen of Peshawar and as DG City District Government, I really appreciate them, and my support would be there as and when they are required. Not even here, but our sister organizations in Balochistan or in other parts of the country, wherever we have connections, we will support and we will facilitate them to make this happen and make this a very success story once again. God bless us all.